far as we, the physicists, are concerned, we are no politicians, and it has never been our wish to meddle in politics. But we know a few things that the politicians do not know, and we feel the duty to speak up. The situation calls for a courageous effort, for a radical change in our whole attitude, in the entire political concept. May the spirit of trust and confidence, of generosity and brotherhood among men, prevail in the minds of those upon whose decisions our destiny depends.